Hello folks, welcome to the rabbit hole. Once you fall in, there's no turning back. Samsung Electronics, the South Korean tech giant, recently reported a phenomenal turnaround in its first quarter profits of 2024. This surge was primarily driven by a significant recovery in the global market for memory chips, a sector where Samsung holds a dominant position. The story behind the numbers. Profit boost. Samsung's operating profit for the first quarter of 2024 reached a staggering 6.61 trillion won, approximately $4.85 billion. This represents a near tenfold increase compared to the 640 billion won, around $473.5 million, reported in the same quarter of the previous year. Memory chip revival. The surge in profits can be attributed to a significant rebound in the memory chip market. In 2023, the market experienced a downturn due to a variety of factors, including weakened demand for electronic devices like smartphones and computers, increased production capacity exceeding market needs, global economic uncertainties, AI's memory boost. The recovery in the memory chip market is partially attributed to the booming artificial intelligence (AI) sector. AI applications require vast amounts of memory for data processing and storage, leading to a rise in demand for memory chips like DRAM, dynamic random access memory, and non-flash memory. Beyond the numbers, what it means. Samsung's dominance. This profit surge solidifies Samsung's position as a leading player in the global memory chip market. They are a major supplier of memory chips to various tech companies worldwide. Positive outlook. Samsung's strong first quarter performance indicates a positive outlook for the rest of 2024, especially with the continued growth of the AI sector. Market volatility. However, the memory chip market remains susceptible to volatility. Fluctuations in global economic conditions, technological advancements, and competition from other chipmakers could impact future profits. Additional factors contributing to Samsung's success. Strong smartphone sales. While memory chips were the primary driver, healthy sales of Samsung's flagship Galaxy S24 smartphone line also contributed to the overall profit increase. Favorable currency exchange. The weakness of the Korean won against the US dollar in the first quarter of 2024 provided a slight boost to Samsung's earnings when converting their revenue into US dollars for reporting purposes. Overall, Samsung's tenfold profit jump signifies a remarkable turnaround for the company. Their dominance in memory chips, coupled with the rise of AI and strategic diversification in revenue streams, positions them for continued success, even amidst a volatile market landscape. This video took time and effort to create. Your like, share, subscribe helps me keep making more like it. Help me reach 5,000 of subscribers so I can unlock awesome new content. Thanks.